eye when I first seen old Rivers. I can't remember when he wandered around. Well, that old fella did a heap of work. Spent his whole life walking plowed ground. He had a one-room shack not far from us, and, well, we was about as poor as him. He had one old mule he called Midnight, and I trailed along after them. He used to plow them rows straight and deep, and I'd come along there behind, busting up clods with my own bare feet. Old Rivers was a friend of mine. The sun would get high and that mule would work, and old Rivers would finally say, whoa. He'd wipe his brow and lean back in the reins and talk about a place he's gonna go. He'd say, one of these days, I'm gonna climb that mountain, walk up there among them clouds where the cotton's high and the corns are growing and they ain't no fields to plow. I got a letter today from the folks back home, and they're all fine, crops is dry. Down near them in, Mom said, son, you know old Rivers died. Sitting here now in this new plowed earth, trying to find me a little shade. With the sun beating down across the fields, I see that mule, old Rivers, and me. Now, one of these days, I'm gonna climb that mountain, walk up there among them clouds where the cotton's high and the corns are growing and there ain't no fields to plow. With the sun beating down across the fields, I see that mule, old Rivers, and me.